I'm back in Vancouver, and it's not like returning home, it's just like moving on to another place I have no affinity with. I'm back.